Hello everybody, my name is Kapoobie, I'm pretty sure, and welcome back to our video. Let's see, do we want to win today? Do we want to win today? That's a good question. Let's see, I don't think we do. I don't think we, actually, I did that last video. Okay, now I gotta think. I've done like every build here, at least in like the beginning part. I haven't done the Chaos build yet. Or I haven't like devoted myself towards it. Get magic missile because I don't feel like winning today. Thought he would walk through that. Alright. Holy circle. Ruby heart. What else? Oh, yeah, right. Chaos. Alright, the time is now. This is my dog in the background. My dog is happy, my mom's arriving back. Holy fire. Beam is a danger sign. Never take a beam attack at face value, because it'll probably hurt you. So that's what he does. When did he disappear? 8 turns. I kind of wish it wouldn't disappear. Cleave probably doesn't hit me. Oh, okay then. I don't know why I made that scream. I'm just like ceramic, like, pause in places. That's not business pause. Are you possible to resist? Turns you on a 5. I can probably get an upgrade on you. Because I don't really like the abilities in Holy. It's like, what? You have a chance to stun with one of them? A 50% chance to stun on every Holy attack? I mean, honestly, not too bad. Especially because you can stack Holy attacks and stuff. My door just creaked open, probably because of the wind. Probably just gonna buff these up, heal aura. Refills all the minions, allies. 5 HP per turn. Moonblade. Deals arcane damage in addition to fire and holy damage. That is the wind. Wow, that is unsettling if I didn't know if it was the wind. And my door is literally just like opening. Now we have Seraphs, so those are cool. And it's a fire arcane spell with. Sure. Oh wow. That just straight up killed me. Probably won't die. So I'll make my journey down there. They are both. Alright, there. Okay. You know, when I first got my katana, I was so happy to get it, and I still am happy. I'm really proud of my katana, but now I just use it to close my door without getting up. I feel so indignified about it. How many turns do you have left? 8 turns. Oh, I didn't put the modification on, that's why I was like, why didn't it spawn the bomb? Ha. Probably should put down a fire spell. Oh, I'm regretting that. I probably could have gone with the LOS build with this. I feel it. I want open spaces. That's what I thought to myself. And then I was like, no, I'm not gonna go for an LOS build. And it's just like the worst. And it says fire or lightning or ice spell or whatever. Fire, lightning, or ice dies. Or the light died to fire, so I see. Yeah, what if I get like a really like beefy fire, ice, or lightning spell? I wonder if there's all three. Nah. Oh, that's a D I hit, not a... Lightning ice, sorcery, stormburst. Oh yeah, that one. Stormburst isn't that good. It's decent. Could just rock the health. Because I mean, like, what am I gonna hit with these? I don't like it. Bomb blow up. Seraph in the wall. How did he get there? Oh, I can't go through that. Alright. Spell, just like to admit that. Literally nothing else is going to stand. I have magic missile, but it's like purely just a an accessory, honestly. It doesn't even do anything. Literally just 11 arcane damage straight up. Light Lord. Whenever enemy takes arcane damage, all holy mains in line of sight keep 50. Ooh. Holy Thunder. Half all lightning damage you deal as we dealt. Does that up duration too? I was not paying attention. It does up duration. And gives more charges. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna really just piggyback off of this one spell for like an eternity. I could change that if I want to. Is there another? Alright, never mind. A shield. What is your pounce range? That should work fine. I missed the magic missile. I do like the bomb one. I really appreciate it, I do. It's just that last one. Still have 3 Seraph stuff, so I could probably use those on next level. Why should I cast an arcane circle? Probably just the shield thing. Whenever you or one of your arcane or undead allies take damage, deal 5 damage to the source of damage. Probably I'll just go for another thing, because this is a conjuration, so I could probably get Arc Conjurer, and that would actually work. So that's not the arcane circle, which means I probably should just try and get to the latest level as easily as possible. Let's see, you have a much more. You have a pretty nice range too. Wonder why that is. Their damage doesn't count as my damage, right? If it did, I could spin this into something dumb real easily. Do you disappear? No. How long do you guys have? 15 turns left? Should be enough to clear out everything that I really need at the moment. Yeah, the Void Bomb is actually just an entire spell in itself. Why isn't this a spell? like oddly sustainable too. Like it's actually like not even that mana heavy for me only casting like one spell most of the time. All damage left by the spell or minions. It summons to. Certainly interesting. What about up here? A ruby harp. Shrine of Torment. What's so bad about here? Literally just these guys? Is that like the main danger? One shot that one. Kind of gaining like a surplus here of stuff. A dark spell. Is there any dark spells I want to get? Rest is dead. Fiery Torrent. No. We can't get Arc Conjurer though. Genuinely did not care about the loot in the stage. I think it's just him best full map range. There's a glow stopwatch here, isn't there? Yeah. I kind of want to see like what I can get away with without using it. He's almost dead. Out of 55. It come with egg roll? Don't know why that popped into my head. Oh, it's a bomb. Doesn't even turn into a bomb first. The audacity of some. That's troublesome. Kindly remove yourself from my presence. Blood gas are fine. They're like not a problem. Did that hit me? I'm indeed in range. Where are you going to disappear? Where are you going to disappear? 9-6. It's not comforting at all. We have done it. We have done it yet again. How does he do it? How does he win so seamlessly, so effortlessly? He makes it look like this game is easy. The trick is, I can't Can you only get, yeah, can only get a one aura, heal aura, essence aura, serve consideration, all temporary allies, 5 times by 1. At least then they never disappear. I could either have it so they never die, never disappear, or deal damage. I do like damage. See if there's a place where I can just upgrade this. Fire circle. They aren't fire. Oh, they are fire. Okay then. Not quite sure if this is a realm type material. There should be a boss of some sort here. That was easy. Alright. Now we can upgrade our Seraph even more. I literally have 2 spells. Is there anything I can do? I recast a fire. I mean, it is actually a fire spell. There's something else. I'm gonna take fire damage. That minion heals half that damage. Every time he takes fire damage. How long do I play? Probably can get one of these. I guess I'm gonna go with Pyrophilia. Feels like it fits more with the build better. Another fire circle.
Ooh, you resist quite a lot of things. You don't resist holy though.
Yeah, I'm a bit nerfed here. That was a Swampy's thing. Yeah, alright, they're healing it back up. For the most part. Not a single one has died yet. Hitting me. Oh, he's dead now. Oh my god, the fight like Pain Star or whatever now. They probably showed up, I just didn't realize that. Fire circle. Again. What do I want to get now? I feel like I've really maxed out the spell. Actually, Fire Lord. Oh, what am I actually died. Just sent a couple of them. Yeah, they're actually struggling. I find it hard to believe, but I might have to resolve this. And the Chimera is weak to hallway, so. Am I taking it? I'm not. Is it the eyes that's like, messing me up? Should it be? Do you have left? Yeah, you're fine. Epic. I'm one off of Fire Lord. Translocation spell. Bone Shamblers. Did I enhance this at all? I actually haven't yet. Wow. Half of all ice damage dealt by this shrine is. Vice versa. So, just add ice damage onto their stuff? Or I can make the Bone Shamblers. Don't you ever sound funny, honestly, but I think this is better. I'm not quite sure how this is gonna work. I guess it's just gonna add another damage type. That's how I'm envisioning it. Oh, I need to drink a mana pot. Whoa, what the heck? Oh no, this is gonna give me two. I was like, I'm at two mana pots. I'm gonna slip drink a health pot just to top me off. What are you? Oh, you heal. Everything gets one shot anyway, so it's. What? Guess it makes sense. I'm gonna get Fire Lord, so I might as well get something that does it right. I feel like something is trying to spawn, it just hasn't been able to spawn. That might be the aura they have, which cannot hurt me in that case. It's a fire ice with a. Sorry, couldn't help it. Alright. Seven. Pretty sure it doesn't affect it. Sadly enough. Alright, lightning circle. Thank you. I just have trouble ruining what I've set up so perfectly. He's probably gonna summon like a bunch of void drakes. That's like a stone or whatever. Oh, he's already getting attacked? Oh, I got hit. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I got hit by the boss, that's why. Silly me. I'm not taking damage, so I don't really care. Not in immediate danger. I can destroy one of them and spawn one of mine. Yeah, you're immune to that. Man, this is a close one, bro. I actually like took damage this time. Not epic. I have to see damage the wizard, void rift. What is a void rift? Don't know, don't care. Seraph. Magic missile to 8, 5 other. Just the other. Death dies.
I do have magic missile, you know?
That is a spell I'm in possession of. If I just like max this out to you for no good reason. Shield burn, range, damage, and max charges.
Nah.
Actually, there is a arcane holy. Did I hit both? I had only hit an arcane. Pure strike, not pure strike. Moon speak or whatever, and then it takes arcane damage. Nope. Kinda want something like that, but the other way around. Righteous mark. Whenever an enemy dies to holy damage, allies witnessing it gain one shield. It didn't seem right. Why are you here? I just saw that they die.
No way.
Man, I'm hot. The shield thing did frog. Actually hitting stuff with arcane, other healing. I literally just Why am I even trying to use this spell? Seraphs. Can't pick that up. What would I get rid of? Oculus, probably. I don't care about Dragonborn that much, surprisingly. Usually I do like Dragonborn. I mean, but that's not that important, is it? Kind of discouraged the use of spell now that I've seen it almost kill me. That almost killed me. But yeah. Teleport just barely out of my reach. Probably just get something like a teleport. I could get a summon, another summon. Siphon shields. Sure. Alright. Enchantment circle. Ice circle. My build's been finished a long time ago, so I'm kind of just gonna. Oh. Gonna try and walk through this. I am running lower and lower on mana. I need the potion. I need the mana potion. One mana pot. Mana pot. Wow. That's actually kind of concerning. I don't know why. I might actually have to like pivot into like another build like last second if it doesn't work out right. I stole a shield, then I lost a shield. What's anyway? Threats. Is that you? It is you. Why'd you target me out of the things of destruction? I'd have goofed myself with this. I'm walking towards you. What are you? You are a troll. Dead. Duration might be my main problem. Because I know for a fact that they cannot. They, like, I don't think a single creature in this level can beat a Seraph 1v1. Oh, that's troublesome. Is he going to protect me or is he going to hit the thing? Something that is a conjuration spell. Alright, probably not these.
What is a conjuration spell I'd be okay with getting?
Because what I have arc conjuration. I usually am okay with the lime. Myself in here. That's not good. Pretty weak too. I'm trying to save mana potions. It's not a question of like, can I beat this? It's a question of like, how do I do it without spending another mana pot? I don't think I need the pot too, but just to be safe. I think that was everything. Alright. Enchantment circle, fire circle, frost fairy shrine. Fruit through sun's an ice ring. For ice. I don't really care about coverage. I have Holy. Like, Holy is all the coverage you need for, like, everything. I don't think there's a single thing I've seen, like, resist Holy yet. Now we can pop this. Enchantment. I feel like I always ask this question. What can I get in enchantment? That's a word. Enchantment. Mystic power. All other spells gain 7 damage. Mystic vision, range, nightmare aura. Oh my. Something's hitting me, but I'm also getting shield, so it's like, what, something like you? Y'all have left 9. They are running out of their time. 1 turn left. Vanquish Permanence wasn't a spell, it was a passive. More duration. Plus 20 duration. It lasts for 40 turns, so I can I believe I can just do it before I actually enter the level. Oh, you're not. Oh. That's a problem. No mana pots game? Really?
Oh, this time I actually might take damage on.
Just straight up. This. Sunlight there and clean it out. And some mold there. Might be my best thing. So what, like, one cast permanence. Hop in. Yep, that works. So now it lasts for 41 turns. Go the other way, dummy. Seraph cleared out that entire bottom place already. Get out of your guys' way. I think things are dying down there. Not my things, probably. You were coming up here. They die? Almost like don't believe it. Oh yeah, they're actually like taking damage out of them. I guess so. That's a mana pot I need to use now. A conjuration spell that gives me back stuff. Gives me back. I think it's only one though. Gives me back like a charge. I see where it is. Thought it was like somewhere around here. If I had an elixir of youth, actually, that would be busted. Usually I think that they're busted, but I never actually get to use them in a busted manner. Could literally just call like one other thing and I'd be set. I could try these, but I'm not sure what's wrong with them. they only deal lightning, which is my main concern, because you steal fire, holy, arcane, they're all 27s, which is a lot more damage than just the one archon. Is it not a... Is it like a sorcery thing? Or is it a thing that like refills your charges? Be arcane. Conjure memories. Regain a charge. It's only a single charge though. And it's 4. I guess we could go for Archon. See how they perform. Really shouldn't be testing out stuff, because if I like freak up something once, I'm dead anyway, so. Resistant to holy, not lightning though. Full map. Who has full map? Nobody has full map here. I think actually these things do. Oh, they don't count. So it's literally just full map. You just like straight up. It's not because of something that sees the entire map, it just sees the full map. Realm 19. Why spend unnecessary precaution on it? 5. This is only my 5th spell. Alright, great job. I have 9 shield. I only stole 1. It's a bit creepy. Healing? It is healing. These guys really are not doing what I would like them to do. Last siphon shields, it's bound to hit like at least 1. Alright, this is a problem. Early, I'm screwed, dang it! He's living? No, they're constructs. Question is how my fireball's gonna throw up before I inevitably get destroyed. 1. That's a who? These guys deal lightning damage, right? Yeah. just get more shields. Oh, those are mine. Looks like I really can't go around without fireball. Damage is on the menu. I kind of wanted to save my last stopwatch for the final boss, but. I'm at a whopping 160. Radius of 5. Alright, you're gone. Why are fireworks going off? Who the frick decided it was a good time for fireworks? You gained health. You're gaining health. I can't allow this. Sucks to suck, but. I genuinely like just cannot. I have to use it. Summon it. Summon your save. Why you don't kill? Do 2 kill? Do 3 kill? Do 4 kill? Soul Jard, is that it? Soldier. Guns aren't actually bad. I think the soul jar is kind of just like making me not realize that they're actually really good. I'm out of swords. I have a potion though. So this should be the final boss, shouldn't it? This doesn't look like the final boss. Oh, there are watchers here. Nope. Here's this lightning. I think the drakes are probably like the least of my worries here. Let's check the last one just in case. That's kind of depressing, alright. Lightning. We don't pop them, we're popping permanents, that's what I'm doing. Alright. Level 20. Not being in the corner. T. Okay, that was a. You can beat this game, right? Like, this doesn't just go on forever. Why am I being hit? From whom? I took a one there. I've got to use the pot. What the? Dude just died. That's not how this works. Thank you. craziness getting on that level 20, and it still has a use. Like the level 1 basic spell I picked up at the first level. Literally have not upgraded it once. Oh, there's a... Take 4 shots each. Can't actually beat this game. Glass is a problem. Cast them again, Nightly on them. Oh, we have to fight them either way. Alright. This is it. Taken damage. Oh no. Why am I here? You teleported me all the way up here. It's you, isn't it? That was more than 9 tiles, there's no way. Is it you? Swap places with Tarnal. This actually proc on anything? It would. Yep. I'm out of shields for the most part. Well, I guess they are. So, has the, are my boys doing work? I think I added 2. I only got that one. He's frozen. Oh my god. I want out. popped to here. This will prevent all damage. A lot of damage. Really just have to keep on summoning them. I have 30 turns of this, so... shield that I've been saving for like the entire run. Oh yeah, I'm good now. Pop another cycle chance. Didn't hit anything. We did it. Now it's just Kronos. A mortal a-hole. I hate this guy. Did he die once? Nope. What are you? Oh, Void Phoenix. Running towards the mana pot because I wasn't sure how long they were gonna like stay with me. I did it. Siphon shields came in clutch there. Ah yes, the dark circle. What should I get? Soul tax. At this point, soul tax just isn't enough. Jellicle deals 4 dark damage for random gains elements. Kinda like Wheel of Death. Kind of a funny effect. It's actually just like a dice. Kinda like the die, but only for one. I can't deal with the switches, bro. Okay. Also fine. The glass, though. Glass is, doesn't resist holy. Never mind. That's 16 shields though. I'll definitely take a while to get down. So I can go for either or, so I don't want this or actually more beneficial. I thought you could beat this game. I'm starting to feel like you can't beat this game. Siphon shields, did that hit anything in particular? Yeah. I gained 4. I got guess there's not as much stuff in my LS as I thought. Boy Drake's next. I mean, like, I have, like, my own little copy now. I feel like I've, like, secured it, but we're not making any progress. I'm in the danger zone. In the game. They are gonna take forever getting through this. It's chimeras. Down. Siphon shields does nothing at this point. Literally fireball. gonna suck. Also, how do I beat this game? As in how to play? Finish 24 levels. 24 levels? Mischief Maker. I'm okay. Let's see, is this whole screen? That is whole screen. That's actually literally like the only thing I look for now. It just doesn't cover the whole screen. If yes, don't do it. Oh, I didn't cast permanence. This is not epic. Am I dead here? Is this where it ends? I have no clue. Don't want to leave. They've been killed like 20 times and they're still here. Well, Siphon shoots proc. Yeah, it's like legit isn't good though. This is on turbo speed, by the way. Pretty sure. I'm literally just trying to walk. Yeah, animation speed's on turbo. Annihilate actually does the vanilla damage. Why does it do the vanilla damage? I have like 20 different Oryx. Fireball does damage. And for a fact, fireball does 21 damage. I can make a deal. Not enough. Holy fire. Enough to like another thing also. I think my guys are at the same number. How many turns they have left? We're still fine for now. Where? This definitely should be one-shotting, bro. It's doing 46 each. This is dealing 96 damage, and it's not killing. That's good. I did not. I looked at that radius, and I actually got like genuinely like furious just at the thought that like I got nerfed. Oh, it also gets healed. Huh. Holy fire doesn't have a range for this. I kinda want you dead. They just had to show up. The chances of me hitting something meaningful out of this are very slim. Copper fumes are just existing. There's two mana pots here. What am I thinking? I have two turns of permanence left now because of that. I got a bit lost up in it. I will not. I'm not lying. It's just a bit hard to tell. After going through all this, Mordant's actually just like the easiest thing ever. I wanted to set my golden stopwatches for him, but like, I had to use him like way early. Thank you. guys, like, disappear. Is it good back up the floor from that? Nah. This is it, folks. The last thing is coming. I guess I was mistaken. Alright, I'm gonna check what these texts are about now. Stopwatch, give me golden stopwatch. I guess I'll take this instead. This actually shouldn't be hard. I'm just gonna spawn Chaos Knight. That's a slight work. And spider! You spawn spiders. I'm surprised I don't already have a portal key. Is that just your range? Your range is awesome. I will put that on Void Drake. Watch him disappear and even die. That's definitely you. Might as well out the rest of the Void Drakes. Well, that's damage coming my way. Why? Okay. Really just expected this gate to die. I didn't think I'd have to hit it. halfway down to like the top. The top middle just can't do anything. Skeletal Aethel Spider. Aether Spider. Oh look, they broke out. Did I break them out? Magic Missile. Fireball. Where did you come from? This was not here before. Am I right in assuming that? Pretty sure it would have died already if it existed. Siphon Shield's gonna do anything here. Who's turning them into skeletons? So you. Near a healing pot. Wasn't that serious? All right. Yo, kill the thing, bro. Oh, it's Soul Jar. That's why. There's one up there too. Suck. Get good. Soul Jar. Oh, you got it right. Did it. No warning on that one. It's time to go win the game, baby. There he is. Planner interposition 13 cooldown. Mix the current realm with another. Friends and foes may be left behind. Mordred and the wizard will always remain. Roy Tango. Killed 4 times. Mordred's touch 200. 50% resist the dark, is that all? This range is the entire map. I need to be like weird about this. a mind devourer. Where is he? Oddly enough, I don't think I'm gonna win this. I didn't use my serums immediately. I can be transported. We can actually hit him now. Oh, this could actually literally can't one shot me. still Soul Charge.
Where am I?
Sucks to suck, I guess. This one holy circle was literally the entire build. I go through so many realms with literally just the Seraph and Magic Missile. I think it's like around here, I started realizing Seraph can't carry forever. Maybe a bit later. Now we have Siphon Shields. Quite the journey. But yeah. The thing is about this is, like, this build was set in stone, like, on the second realm. All I did was buff it up from that point onward. Man, bro. I almost won the game. I mean, the Mordred fight wasn't really that close, but I actually got here. Oh. Anyway, like the video if you liked, subscribe if you want to do it, and I'll see you guys later.